Hello, my friends, and welcome to another edition of Denise Lookbook and Review video. And in today's video, I am going to talk about some AliExpress clothes, and it's everyday clothes. We have dresses, we have pants, and we have two pieces with crop top and skirt. So before we dig in, make sure to give this video a thumbs up and comment down below, and also go in and follow me on my Instagram. There I have already posted the unboxing video of these items with a little mini try on. So there you have more or less everything featured before I put it up here on my YouTube, because there I do a little bit more direct insight into my life. So we are going to do this the same way as I did my bikini AliExpress haul. I'm going to do a mini review first, and then we're going to take a look how the clothes are looking on. So let's dig right into it. So the first dress that I'm having is this type of cottony dress. On the model, on the pictures, when I ordered it, it looked like it was a little bit longer dress, but on me, I'm 178 centimeters tall. It's going on a little bit too short, so I will honestly not be able to use this as a dress. I will be able to wear stockings or something underneath, or even maybe leggings. But the dress itself, it's true to size. I have it in size medium. As you can see, it's like hugging the waist. It's that type of shape to it. It's a lot of stretch in this dress, so the stretch is not going to be a problem. And it's a turtleneck, so it's high neck and long in the arms. The fabric blend on this is 70% cotton and 30% polyester. And I mean, I like it, but I kind of wish that it was supposed to be a little bit longer, because then I would have been able to wear it without anything underneath. And this one comes in multiple different colors, so you have a lot of colors to choose between. From a scale from 1 to 5, I give this a solid 3. It's good value for your money. It's a very nice one, and I will use it with something underneath, but it gets a 3 because it's a little bit too short for me. Otherwise, I would have been giving it a 4. So next we have this two piece that is gorgeous. I think it comes in 3 colors. I had a hard time to pick between this and the blue one, and I also think it came in pink, but I ended up with this purple one, and it is a crop top, super stretchy. So you have a lot of stretch here. And the same thing here. If I don't misremember, this came in one size fits all. And I would say if I could put a size on it, I will call it a size medium. But I think a size small, like a size small to a smaller large, can wear this, since it is so stretchy. So I wouldn't call it one size fit all, but yeah. The skirt, you can put it as high or as low as you want. It's elastic band in the top, and then you have a lot of stretch in the end here. I like to wear this a little bit higher waist, as you will see in the try on. And this crop top is just gorgeous. This one is gorgeous also to wear to other leggings, and I love the stripe details on it. So it's like a piquette, but it's cropped. The fabric blend in this is 95% cotton and 5% polyester, but I have to say that this dress feels a little bit more cottony than this, even though the blend is more cotton in here. But it is breathable and no nasty smell or anything to it, so I really like that. From a scale from 1 to 5, I will give this a 4, because I think it's super pretty and it's two pieces. You can wear them together as a set, or you can wear them separately. And then I like that the skirt do not have the stripes, because it makes me able to wear this skirt to so many other different outfits. Then we have this fake leather pants with super high waist and a belt in the waist. So this I have in size medium. It comes with a zipper here and then one button, and then this upper part is like a folded part, and then you have this belt in the waist here. And in the back they do have two pockets, and in the front you have this line. I don't think maybe you can see it, but here you have this line, like a stitched line. So I was very curious to try out these pants. They are very stretchy, and I will say that they are very true to size. I honestly thought that they might be a little bit tight, but they are very, very stretchy. They are thicker, so as you see in the inside here, they are like furry, so they are thicker. So this is more like winter pants, maybe not suitable for summer. They are going to be very hot. One downside I can say already, I have kind of thicker thighs, and the first time I tried them on, I actually managed to stretch out the seam in the front here, so the seam was loosening up a little bit here. I don't think maybe you can see it now. I will show you when I try it on, but I mean, you cannot see it so much, but it was a little bit bothering me, because I just thought that maybe they could have just taken away the seam and then I wouldn't have this problem. From a scale from 1 to 5, I will give this maybe 2.5. And the reason why is I really like the design. I think that it looks super cool. But the downside is it has a smell, you know, this smell of fake leather. And I can imagine when you're getting hot in this, it's going to smell even more. So that is why I give it a downside. And also because I managed to break the seam when I put it on. But I mean, I have kind of thicker thighs, but that is why I only give it 2.5. But I think the design is very nice looking and they are long enough in the legs and everything for me and they fit me perfectly. So the only reason is because of the smell and because of the seam, I give it 2.5 out of 5. And then lastly, we have this blue gorgeous dress that is a little bit of a longer dress. This one is a very tight and curvy type of dress. You have this paddings, like shoulder paddings, built in here. Honestly, I do not know what I think about this shoulder paddings, but I can see that they are very easy to take off if I don't want them. Maybe I will take them out, but they are, because of the shoulder paddings, giving a very like nice, you look a little bit wider up and then like very trim, like very 80s type of feeling to it, that vibe. It's hitting me a little bit further down on my legs and I'm 178 centimeters tall. It's a lot of stretch in here and I took this dress in size medium and I have to say this size is fitting me perfectly. You have a slits in the back of the dress here and it's long arms and you see it's a little more like loose and ruchiness in the top and then it's from the waist and down, it's hugging your body very nicely. This is made out of 70% cotton and 30% polyester, but I have to say that it's the same blend as in this dress, but the fabric is very much different. This feels like a more synthetic type of dress with this type of fabric that is, you can stretch it out how much you want, but it's always going to get back to the same fit. On a 5-rate scale, I will actually give this dress 4.5. I really love it. It's my absolute favorite out of the bunch of things that I ordered from this seller. So I will give it 4.5 and I just think that it's gorgeous. It's gorgeous to just throw on a pair of heels and a nice handbag and then you are good to go. So this one is my favorite. Also came in more colors, but I was just dying for this blue gorgeous colors. So now I think it's time to jump in to the lookbook where I try the clothes on. So yeah, my friends, that is it for today's lookbook review video. I hope that you did like it. Don't forget to give me a thumbs up and help me out with the algorithm and put a little comment down below. And make sure to click on the subscribe also, so I will see you in my coming review videos. You have the links in the description along with all the details, my measures and everything. So you have everything down there, so go and check it out in the description box. So until then, take care, and I hope I see you in my next video. Bye!